Hello there, everyone. Right now in Aura, it's 2:02 p.m. on Saturday, July 31st, 2021. There really isn't any news to share today, so I suppose I don't have much to say besides my hellos. Though, now that I think about it, with July ending, we're starting a new journey through the height of summer. What is everyone doing out there for the summer? If you plan to take any trips, I hope you remain open to all and all of the fun possibilities out there. And when you're done, I want to know when you come home safe and sound to Aura. Well then, Isabel, signing off. Yeah. Hey, what is going on, y'all? It's Angel here. Welcome back to Aura, Animal Crossing New Horizons. Here. Yep. Anyways. Okay. How are we doing, y'all? Okay. Today, man, I probably need to fix that. I don't know why I'm not getting new mail right now. Though, we still have this stuff. This is since the beginning right here. Oh gosh, this is since the beginning, the very beginning here. Okay, you know what? Because I do want to get new mail. So, let's see. I saw plenty of mail out that I can hold. But yeah, I just need to, because I need to get new mail. Anyways, I might as well get some of my stuff out from, since the beginning. So, okay, I'm gonna put this stuff, I'm gonna open this stuff here. I'll go ahead and put it in storage as well. So, yeah. Stuff in storage. Storage. I wish I could put flowers in storage, but I'll have to make do what we have here. Okay. Okay. clearing out my mail right here. I haven't looked at all of them. Oh, still one from Nook Shocking. Or Nook Shopping. Shocking, what? Nook Shocking. Shopping. Anyways. Okay. Actually, I should have put that in my stereo. Oh well, I'll eventually put all the songs that I have in my stereo when I have, because I'll eventually have music playing in the plaza. So, anyways. That's key vocals. Flower petal basket. And an AC and H Nintendo Switch. Jim's poster. Okay. Yeah. Okay, anyways. Let's put all this stuff in storage. Okay, well, alright, really, pretty much, wait, why is it, still more, is there still more, really, what's going on? Oh, one more from Bookshop. Okay, there we go. Chill Bell, which I'll use that later. So, anyways, okay. Anyways, so how's everyone doing, though? Hope everyone's having a great day. Hey, here's my fruit orchard right here. Good. But now that I think about it, though. Yeah, it definitely looks good. But, actually, you know what? I may switch the one of the fruits over a little bit. So, just get some. Peaches. But I may need those peaches actually for when I plant the other row of it. So, how's our blue roses doing here? Oh my gosh, why is it not? I've been watering these every day. I don't know why they're not doing anything. Do that. Okay, there we go. Okay. I'm just gonna move over peach tree and the pear tree a little bit. That's basically all. Okay. Alright, there we go. I'm just gonna move this peach tree right here. Okay, and now a pear tree over here. There we go. Alright, I think that looks... Actually, I think that looks better, so... Okay. That looks better, so... That's better, so... Anyways. I know it's not alphabetical order, but... What else? Just need a random fruit orchard because, yeah, why not? It's still a fruit orchard, even if it's not alphabetical order. So, okay, now for the other rows, the bottom row. So, let's get apples, oranges, peaches. Herbs and cherries, okay. 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 Alright, now we'll just do that might be a little bit too close. I think. Oh, I'm really thinking of something here. Because now I think about this, I think I can move this to make more room, actually. You know what? To make more room. Okay. I think we're gonna make more room here, so. Okay. Alright. So let's, take out these hedges really quick. Because I don't wanna squeeze my trees together. No! My gosh, what the heck? Jeez, okay. Nope. God damn it. I'm so bad at course construction like this. Probably shouldn't rush it. So this is kind of moved down one, I think. Yeah, that's kind of moved down one, so it'll have, I'll have extra room. So I think I'll get a little bit more of the hedges out because I don't think I have enough for putting back the hedges, so anyways. Okay. And now I probably didn't need to bring out these hedges, the extra ones. So, just in case, so. You never know. Anyways. Because I have 15 right here. Okay, yeah, I knew it. Okay, that was perfect. Okay, here we go. And now we'll have a little bit more room now for the trees. So I wanted to do it like not right there. Okay, yeah, this is how I wanted it, so anyways, here we go. Okay, there we go. And now planter trees here. Okay. Now, oranges. Oranges right here. And wait a minute, did I do the right one right here? Yes, I did. Okay. Oranges, now peaches. And pears right here. And cherries right here. Okay. Apple, orange, peach, pears, and cherries. Okay. How we're doing this, so yeah. then. I'm gonna pause right here. Okay, right here, I said I was gonna plant peach trees right here. I'll actually put one tree in the middle here. Okay. And another tree right here. Probably gonna bother me. How wide is this? This is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 wide, and this is 1, 2. Oh wait, actually, wait. This is actually from down here. It's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I don't know, I could be counting that wrong, but I don't know, okay. Really don't know. Anyways. If this bothers me, then I'll probably do flowers right here. What's our daily tasks today? Trend flowers, customize items, dive for sea creatures, get fossils assessed, and sell a hot item for a fortune. Well, right now, I want to work on construction. So, let's see. What are we planning here? Let's see, because I do want to, let's see, kind of want to do something up here. I don't know what my plans up. I don't know what my plans are for up here yet. I should really upgrade that bridge. decorate here a little bit more too. I don't know, we'll probably get street lamps soon. Yeah, I'm gonna order some street lamps, why not? So, I'll order some street lamps. So, okay. Hey KK, I saw you yesterday. anyways. Anyways, getting some extra miles. Okay. Let's get some street lamps. So that's two. I know I'm spending quite a lot, but three. And four. Oh, okay. Actually, yeah, I can. Okay, yes. Actually, you can order five things at a time. Well, I guess I got five street lamps in. Okay. So, anyways. Yeah, we're gonna get more street lamps. Decorate more with them. These are my only street lamps I have, but okay. A lot of my builds are going slow, though. So, okay. These are just some materials in case I need anything, so anyways. Okay. Okay, well anyway, so alright, we kinda worked on this a little bit, so yes, we are still working on Aura. It's still under construction. So, most we did right now is we planted the other row trees for our fruit orchard right here. And, think tomorrow we'll do some other stuff. Hopefully I'll get mail tomorrow. Oh, so I pretty much opened everything. I probably should delete some of my old mail anyways. I should probably throw away some of my old mail. But anyway, so thank you for watching. That's all for today. This episode was kind of short, but anyways, we worked on things a little bit, so this is what's new so far. So that's all of my work for today. So thank you for watching. I'll see y'all in the next one. Peace.